Hey guys, we have double masters here, nice and sealed up. Let's get straight into it. See what kind of stuff we get here. Hoping for a Force of Negation or Imperial Seal, that would be pretty cool. Good old double masters. Pardon the noise, vacuuming outside. All right. Let's see what we get here. First pack. Let's see what we get here. Good old spider token. Ooh, foil surgical extraction. Monastery Mentor. Ooh, Vedulkan Quarry. That's a really good one. Mentor the Meek. Coiling Oracle. So far, that's a very promising first pack, guys. See what the next one upholds here. Good old Zambino. Changeling, Disciple of the Ring. Flaner Bridge. Nice. Scion of Darkness. Absent Charm. Ooh, Selesnya Sanctuary. Here. Alright. Very, very, very good pack. Seeker of the Way, foil, Orderless. That's really nice. Hiving Needle, Prize Amalgam, Dragon Sarch, it's not bad at all. Glimpse of the Unthinkable. Leonin Arbiter. Turf. Ooh, Liliana, Last Hope. That's a beautiful card. Joda, Crackling Doom, Dimir Aqueduct, Unearth. That's a really cool Liliana right here. here. Come on, see that force? The force of negation? Let's get it. And saps. Fairy Justice. Ooh, Thrumming Stone. This is not bad. Traveler's Amulet. Vamping Growth. Another Mentor of the Meek. Ashimore Liege. Greater Gargadon, Gargoyle, that one was okay, we can do better. Token, Kasminas, ooh, Oracle of Moldiah. Wow, that is a great card. Tarkus Command. Okay. I like this Japanese packaging. It's really cool. You can tell the difference from here. Mana Leak. Aether Snipe. Wow. Gave Guru of Spores. This is a fun one. Murkvine Liege. Just kind of skim through these. Lord of Extinction, wow. Foil too. Micaeus. Tariel, this is all really good. Mole Drifter. Another Seeker. I don't even think we're halfway there yet. Aristocrat. Smothering Tithe. Wow. That is a beautiful card. Gifts on Giving. This is really good too. It was Fate that was brought to the card. You know I had to have it, so. Token, epic growth foils. always a good staple. Force of Negation. We did it. We did it. Oh, Nyxalis Unshackled. Wow. Just a gift that keep on giving, right? It's a nice little Pride Mage. I like that art. So happy I got that Force, honestly. Really needed one. Mission Rider Tolrand, ugh. Drifter. Emilio. Force. Then spin a dime on this set. I had a bunch of bulks. Ended up selling them, cards I didn't use anymore. Sitting in my collection. Shout out to Brute Force for the trade-ins. And Pyromancer. Kozilek, Butcher of Truth. And a good old friend of mine, Zura the Enchanter. And the Flicker Wisp. Wow. A really good pack here. Really good pack. Eggs. Rancor. Polygon's Command. Ooh. Vortus Liege. Bounce Lance. Burning Tree Emissary. That's a cool looking card. Sapling. Oh. Wow, Azuri Claw of Progress and Teneb the Harvester. Devoted Druid, nice combo piece there. Just more of these. Thought Scour, beautiful art. I don't think that's gotta be it, yeah. Zambino. Absent Ascendancy. Splinter Fright. Lightning Bolt, classic. Stamina. Ooh. Care Deck Leviathan. And Nim Deathmantle. That's a really good one. It's like they want me to combo off. Burial Rites. Shadowborn Apostle. Thought Scour. Monastery Swift Spear. Pre Grim Flayer. Wow, Divine Visitation. That's a really good one. Terminates. Three last packs, guys. Anger of the Gods. Restoration Angel. Spell Pierce. Sleep on the Spell Pierce. We're down to our last two packs. Pack Draft Hellkites. Guided Passage. Eternal Witness, Traveler's Amulet, alright, the last pack, let's see what we get here, guys. Interesting, Ren and Six Emblem. I wonder if there'd be a Ren and Six in here. Bant Charm, Alto Polani, Mind Quick Leash, yep, that was everything, guys. Thanks for watching.